Yeah, I just bro. Today, oh, sorry. Of course, I'm playing Minecraft. I'm really gonna be really excited. Okay. So as I said, okay, so one more play now. Because something else just happened. Welcome. Hey guys, just welcome back to another Minecraft video. As I said yesterday, I'm going to be making two Minecraft videos. And that was two. So, don't worry. Now. And we will be playing Minecraft. Of course. And today we're going to be playing offline with no one else. We're just playing offline. That's what I usually do because I'm not playing with no one else. But I'm making a video soon. Usually I play offline when I make videos. So let's cut. Play offline. Hi guys. So let's play a new tutorial because I have been making obviously been making more and a lot. So I made this new awesome house. I'll show you from the outside because you probably can't see it. Probably not at all see it, but it is big. And now starting the top, so I actually made a real roof. Now I have enchanted shovel and stuff. That was my enchanted pickaxe. So I'm gonna put, I put it, and as you see, as you see, I got enchanted armor on. It might just look like diamond armor, but let's talk about this thing. Okay, so I'm gonna also soon put my enchanted things in this chest. I'm also gonna take my stuff off. And then I'm gonna put it in this chest. So let's put my enchanted boots, my enchanted lighting, my enchanted helmet, my enchanted chest plate. My enchanted pickaxe, my enchanted sword, my enchanted shovel. And if you want to know, make sure to know. If you want to know how many enchanted things, you have to be enchanted table. So that's how I enchanted things. Now I'm going to go to sleep. And we're going to wake up, and it is going to be the next morning. Show you a better look at my house. You can barely see it. So this says bro. That's my username. It's br6008. You can add me on Xbox and house. Okay, so if we go back here, you see my whole house. There's a front side. And here's the, I fell in the water. Oops. The side of it. Here's my little garden. I'll show you this from the top of it. It's my little garden. It's my little lake and rivers and stuff. I have a big lake. And there's my little boat right there. Look, it's weird it didn't go anywhere. It's the other side. And then the other side looks like the other. So now let's go to the top. Now I'll show you the top. So I made another reef. So this is my the best reef I have in my life. So now we're going here and go here and we're gonna get So let's go out in the ocean. We're just
exploring
the ocean. That was my next reason. So I'm just gonna call. So, but it is awkward because he didn't know when I tried to, like, sort of, try to go fish and stuff. Didn't work. So I'm gonna put my notes right over here. My dad just gave me keto and stuff at me. Gonna put my book right here. This is not letting me get out of the boat, and I want to get out, like, now. Okay, so I broke it, so I can go back. What? Look at this. There's gray lambs. That's a white one. Oops, here's a gray one. So there's gray lambs. Did you know there's gray, black, and white and stuff lambs? You may know there's white ones. Do you see this one now? Do you see this gray lamb? Like, what? And there's piggies on top of it. There is a such thing on Minecraft named Rainbow. Oh no, this sheep literally just went into this tunnel, so I'm gonna save it. Where is it going? You're gonna die, because I'm helping you. Go on here for a safe place, little piggy. Bye. So this piggy is gonna die because there's water, like, coming in here from the waterfall. You see this right now? This goat is totally, I mean, not the goat. This thing is totally gonna die. I'm gonna help it die. It's gonna drown. I'm just gonna let it water just soak everywhere. Just drop water everywhere on it. I'm gonna jaundice in this hole. So, daddy might think of this meme, but it got stuck in here its own way, so who cares? Not me. So I'm gonna get rid of this out of my inventory because I usually mess up everything that I did with that. So, oh my god! Who is some sugar cane? I can actually use this. Okay, so now since my house is all decorated and everything, let's make a pool. So I know there's water around us and you're like, we don't need a pool. Like, why do we need a pool? I don't know. We just shouldn't need a pool because usually we need pools. So I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna make my pool. Okay, so first, do not make it out of silverfish cobblestone or silverfish stone, because when you break it, silverfishes come out and they eat everything. So don't do that, and also don't get silverfish stone broke either. Don't get any of these because just don't get these things. So I'm actually gonna make these out of this is not silverfish. We're gonna make it out of coal ore. So I'm gonna first do this and just get stuck with you. You know that song that it's from? from that book. Okay, I'm just gonna give it away. It's from something. Okay. So now I'm going to get bottle. Get water. My God. Okay, we gotta make the size even. So this is that. Okay, so there's my pool. Here's a big look for my pool. Right down there. Awesome. So there's my pool. Oh. And now I'm just gonna chill in it. Swab, swab. But you see my pool, get out of the water before you drown, you little cow. Okay. Anyways, so I'm also going to show you something cool that you can do with a well. So go here. No, don't do that. Don't go all the way to the bottom of the wells. You have no idea where it goes. And I don't either. And this better be, it's gonna be creepy. So then you need to get a chest. Put one right, two right there actually, to make a big chest. And then you put map in it. You put a map in it. And then you can open it and you can get your map out. Like, you can actually, you know you can get your map out, but this will create an image of an area explored well ahead and used for pathfinding. So I'm going to get a map from here because I want to see, like, try it out. Because, you know, people try new things, so. Map. Where's the map? What the? That was the map. Shut up, Gucci. I have no idea what the maps are because just look really closely. What is this? Thumbnail? Map. There it is. Okay. Okay, so if I look at my map that I have in my hand right now, you can see I discovered this little area. And this little dot in the middle of the map area where I did, that's me. So I can travel all the way over here and travel to my house. So I can go to my house, which is right here, go in it. And then this is where I am. So, yes, that is cool. I'm also gonna throw a cool enchanted potion on there. No one knows it's in there. So, yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to tell this video a big thumbs up, comment, and also comment. I'm gonna put my Xbox Live username in the description down below. Don't forget to add me on it, and we can play together on Minecraft. Also, don't forget to comment down below if you ever, comment down below if you ever, drowned a sheep. So, yeah! So, yeah, just. Don't forget to check out my other vids. My vids suck.